Hello everybody and welcome to Houdini's Place. We're back on the center map, mess around with our new build over here. Checking my gear. See what I got on me. I don't think I brought my Seminacrops, which is a big headache. Bring me a Seminacrops when you come on. Trying to get the hang of all this computer crap. Alright, come on. Sometime today. I know. I don't want to watch somebody else's stream. Thank you very much. Okay. There we are. Right here. Okay. Good enough. Well, we got a slow start. And I guess I'm gonna have to go back down there and make sure I have everything I need. Looks like my buddy's been upside down here. He's been going at it. Yep, getting everything in shape. What else do I got here? We got a couple of beds, we'll use that. Maybe we'll make some bunk beds also. I need to get some raw metal. Yeah, that's what I thought. I thought he always had raw metal. I don't see any room. To an auspicious start here. No, I'm not on the center. I'm on the center. What? Since I fixed all my gear. I haven't been playing that much Ark. I'm out of gas, too. Are you guys kidding me? Am I out of gas? Alright, bro. You want to hit reset and start over again? Unprepared. All right, so let's start doing what we normally do. Let's put a kitchen or an oven in here or whatever we have. refrigerate is in here. So we have plenty of storage right next to us when we need it. What I wanted to do. And then another one on this side. And you know, we'll give it a little bit of space. Okay. Against the wall. Let's pick this up. Okay. So we got that set up. Now let's set up like my little cutting board, which is like becoming my things. And oh, it's gonna snap to the other pipe. Where'd you go? I'll put you right here. Let's see how that works. Really? Where did it snap to? That's it. That's my only snap point. I guess we'll just have to pick up a floor and make it happen. Hey, as it will drive me a wee bit nuts. And I can't put it up if I want to. Staircase. That was a lot harder than I wanted it to be, but it works. What's in that right place? Refrigerator. Oh, thank you. My Sinnoh is in the refrigerator. I was wondering what you meant by that for a second. I was like, how did it get in the refrigerator? I thought I left it in Valgaro. Okay, so there's lots of little different things we could do in an area like this. Let's put up a few chairs, if I can find my area here. Let's hope I have everything I need, which I probably don't, because I'm unorganized today. And yeah, I don't have. How many chairs do I have in my possession? This is comical. Okay, we have two. And it's not wood that we need. What is it that we need? Probably freaking fiber, right? Alright, take out the freaking bird. I am so bad in 1,000. Luther, I'm gonna beat you up. All your fault. Probably not, but I have to blame somebody. Come on, Luther. We just sort of got this map. We haven't done much on it. To be honest with you, I've been involved in a lot of other games as far as streaming. And our server's going through a little bit of a flux right now. We'll see what comes. But I mean, we've all been there. Play on these. Lots of people come, lots of people go. Oh, something's getting killed over there. You killing something? Okay. You forgot everything you need? Guys out of the way, and let's put our chairs up over here so like we got a few tables. And that's the wrong way, isn't it? We gotta do it this way, right? No, is it that way? Okay, it's this way. Now we'll put one here. Like you got a little group table over here. Everybody come by, get a little something to eat, maybe have a beer, and hang around. And we'll do the same on this side. Now you can mess around with this by putting some fire in the middle, and I'll show you what I mean, but you know what, I gotta make sure I got, I don't have any of that. Let's go make some of that. I'm sorry, I'm losing it. I'm horrible at this today. Very not prepared day. I was streaming earlier, so I guess I'll blame everything on that. I didn't spend enough time prepping for this one. We're talking about, no. Again, it's arc powder made, probably not. Okay, well, we got 5,000 in there, that should keep us busy. But we got a little bit we can make, maybe a little more. So let's make a little more. I don't know how many on there, whatever. Well, that wasn't a lot, but we got enough to serve our purpose here. So I don't know. I think we started building the bed already, but I don't know. I went a little sideways with the boxes and whatnot, trying something, and I didn't like the way it looked. So we'll probably reset that one. Maybe we'll make some bunk beds and go with a simple little layout. All right, now, we got these pretty much centered along our crosses over here, as you can see. So what we want to do is pick this up. And this is the only way you'll be able to load these things. And then you want to, let's say, drop that right about there. And then we'll put some stuff in here. There you go. And then we light it up. And then we get our little sucker out. And we replace that. That looks center. No, it doesn't, right? Come on, come on. Oh yeah, I gotta move it over. Okay. No problem. Alright, so a little bit more. This way. That looked like it snapped to another one now, because when I was center before, it looked like that would be centered pretty good. That's pretty fucking hilarious. Okay. Well, it's not that funny. Yay! Alright, bro. Do I need kite for the bird? Probably. I didn't give him anything. I don't have any. Alright, so needed to go just a wee bit over. Please. Tired of looking at you. Well, as this is a pain, and it always is going to be a pain. Alright, there you go. Good enough. Sorry. No more patience for that. Alright, there we go. One gives us a little more help because the pipe is pretty much right there. I can see it. This might work a lot easier. Alright, there you go. Alright. Wow. Well, still not perfectly centered because it wants to drive me nuts.
Thank you.
Excitement, excitement. Oscar, God. So, barring any mental illness that I have today, it doesn't look bad, and obviously you can play with those until you get them right, but right now, I really don't give a shit. And now I gotta see what this whole debacle is gonna be about. And I think I tried the other one before, too. The straight one's too high and that one's too low. That's pretty comical. We're gonna have to do one of those magic trick things. Where we pick up a lot of stuff. It's not very funny. And we make it into a puzzle. And the puzzle turns into something else. And we get the pipe 6 inches different. Oi. There it is. You can see we're not that familiar with this base. We're just getting in here, sort of. I sort of got stuff everywhere. And let's see what I can do with this. Oh, look at that. The sun's actually coming up. Probably rain as soon as the sun comes up. I think we've been on this map for like 3 hours, 5 hours, and it's rained most of the time. Alrighty. Now let's try to mess about with this. I guess what we're gonna do is we're gonna try to take it up higher. Don't tell me I don't got those freaking pipes. How much annoyance can one person get in one day? For real, bro. Honestly, for real. I know that shit's gonna be freaking into the ceiling, right? And I don't have any up and down pipes. That's comical. I'm so sick of this. How did I do this? How did I come here so unprepared? Yeah. Goodness freaking gracious. Do everything you guys wanted me to do. Uncut God. Help. I have no clue what I'm doing with this stuff, man. I am so out of my freaking... It's unreal. I'm sitting here and I got this video screen on, so all you guys can understand that I'm trying to pay attention to the chat, you know, in the game I'm playing right now. And I'm looking at the chat, and it's like from it's like the last comment is from the last stream I was doing, which is basically just my wife commenting because nobody else really comments. All right, here we go. How's that? How'd I look? Is that high enough? God damn it. Looks pretty freaking good, actually. All right, Eureka. Look at that. Even though I'm a miserable guy today, it seemed to work. Okay, next up. Let's get a kitchen counter cabinet thing working here. That's going to be behind it. All right, I like the way that is. Simple stuff with the table and whatnot. Let's try to center this. And we'll do it all by eye, hopefully. I don't know. Do I want to move it up further? Do I want to leave it there? Okay, a couple of tables. These don't tend to work the way you want them to sometimes. Let's see if we can line that up. I guess it's sticking out a little bit in the front. That's okay with me. Let's try a little something different this time. See if these stack up there. Yes, they do. And let's get a couple over here. Once you know what, let's start with one in the middle. This will make it easy to bounce stuff off the other sides. Come on. I can deal with that. Now let's see if I can collide another table in here. Yeah, just to give us that little extension. But let's make sure we're straight so we're not crooked. Like a bunch of drunken sailors. Alright, come on, let's go. Snap that. Okay. This game likes to demolish stuff. I don't know how straight this looks. It doesn't look very straight to me. But it's crooked. Let's see how that looks. I don't know. It definitely doesn't look straight. The other one is straight, right? That looks straight. Maybe the other table isn't straight. Alright, you know what? The hell with the other table. I don't want to go fighting with it. Alright, I can deal with that. Okay. Do I have a vessel? Yes, I do. I'll put it there. That's cute enough. I'll throw a couple of these guys on the side. What do you think? Should we put two more in there, just for argument's sake? I don't think I have any mirrors on me right now. No, I do not. Do I got any extra stuff over here? Oh yeah, we got plenty of mirrors over here. Let's pick some of these up. Lord knows, I was not happy with the layout. I kind of like it, but that over there looks all messed up. And I don't know. Looks like a flotation device. Okay, so let's see if we can get these mirrors to do what I want them to do first off. Which we don't have too many, and they won't stand there. Here, and let's try to keep them. Okay, we can deal with that. That looks nice. And then we'll hang a few of these guys over here. And we'll put them a little high so they're more visible. And we'll have to get some more spark powder for those. But we can toss a little bit of wood in there for now. I'm gonna take 1 minute. You guys have a. Let's hang in a second. Let me get a better look at the room. This way, maybe you guys can take a look if you really like the layout and try to figure out how you're gonna use parts of it or all of it or whatever in your build. Like I said, I'll be right back. And now we're back over here. And there's a few other things we could do to add to this, which I was just thinking, like maybe putting the bridges like right here. And they might be too sunk in the wall for that, so that probably doesn't look as good. And putting them on the side might have been an idea. I think that takes away from the cabin in itself. And yeah. I think if we went for convenient and neat, this would be just what you really wanted. You got a little place setting, a cooking area, and some storage and whatnot for your goods. All right. So we got a lot of space in here. Not quite sure what we're gonna do with this whole big room. I'm gonna set up a few things that we're not gonna use tech beds. We're just gonna pick up all this stuff. Maybe what we'll do is we'll make a few bunk beds. I don't know. Maybe we'll just the benches again, because we've done that before. I'm thinking that I think I want to cut this down to two. And we'll just recenter these. This one. And we'll, okay, we'll make sure that those are straight. And then we'll see how they line up best. Run it with the outside line like so, and then do the same on this side. And then hope that everything's lining up. Okay, I can deal with that. Okay. Let's add a little decoration here now, just to spruce up our room. Now these are all little simple designs that you guys could do. I mean, you could add these without the, you know, smelting them together, or whatever they call that, collision stuff, or whatever it is. I know they don't know how it is, but, you know. Anyway, we can put our little boxes over here. What we'll do is we'll bring them real close to the bed, and we'll make it look like it's part of it. And what? And we'll turn around over here. And we'll try to get this lined up nice. That's a little bit of a gap. All right. That's not bad. Now, I don't know if I can make the bed look longer. That's something I've never really tried. But let's see if we can do that. See how that looks. But maybe we just make it a little bit longer so the pillows show, right? Okay. that extends the bed a little bit. Gives us that little pillows extra effect. And let's see. These don't snap any lower, do they? So let's mess around with this. Let's pick up these star foundations. And then let's set those in. These will snap to the floor. Make these a little tighter. I guess I didn't have to be that tight, huh? So let's pick you up. And then let's put the other one over there. Make sure we can slide this one over too. Let's do that. I am button happy. I can live with that. You can see I'm not feeling very particular today. Because a lot of these things you really can't do them in vanilla. So, it is what it is. Alright, let's get another one going. There's the raw metal, now that I'm not looking for it. Alright, I didn't see any clay. I didn't kind of think I would have any anyway. It's not something I bring with me, you know? We definitely don't have any. Well, that stinks. Well, there goes that. I was gonna do some post, but I guess we're out of clay. We can't do any post. Alright. Well, I guess what we'll do is we'll leave that for the next part, as we're about an hour into this. I was incredibly unprepared to do stuff over here. Still gotta fix those stairs, they don't look right. But at least we got the bed reset. We'll definitely do some decorations on the back wall. Definitely have a large area to fill in with, I don't even know what. I'm gonna need to think about that. Lots and lots of different ideas. We set up a basic kitchen. We might want to add a few more things here and there just to accent it, bring it a little more color, and do a few other bibs and bobs to bring it to life. I appreciate everybody stopping by and checking out our Ark stream of building and interior design. If you're not a follower, I would really appreciate a follow. And if you're seeing this on YouTube, don't forget to like and subscribe and help me build my channel, as that's what we're basically trying to do. Thanks for coming by, guys. Sorry I was unprepared. I will be prepared more next time. Till then, see you all around Houdini's Place. Good night.